In this video, we will show you how to start and abort jobs with your E3. You control the machine mainly with Dental CNC. We will give a brief overview, but for further details you can find a link to the relevant help article in the Dental CNC manual in the video description. Before executing the job, ensure the following. Firstly, you created a job in TrimCam and it has been transferred to Dental CNC. Secondly, the required tool is in the collet chuck and is neither worn nor damaged. It was also added to the virtual tool magazine in Dental CNC. Thirdly, the required blank is mounted. When all three points are given, close the working chamber door. Start the job with the start button. Alternatively, start the job via Dental CNC. To pause the job, press the start button. Alternatively, pause the job via Dental CNC. You can open the working chamber door to inspect the blank. However, leave the blank on the blank holder because otherwise the machine won't be able to properly continue machining. To continue machining, close the working chamber door. Cancel the message in Dental CNC. Machining continues. To abort machining, select the depicted icon in Dental CNC. Confirm the message. Machining stops and the spindle moves to its default position. You can open the working chamber door. In this video series, we have now covered the complete processing workflow for the E3. In the next videos, we will show you how you can perform important maintenance tasks and repairs yourself. For the complete operating instructions, visit dentalportal.info/E3. We hope that this was helpful. Thank you for watching.